puta, aquí no hay nada.
They didn't help with my sea legs, but they sure as shit felt good. Daphne Bernstein, a recent divorcee, making the most of her considerable settlement, and Marcella was making the most of her. I don't want to think about it.
Miguel, vení para acá!
There was something firing these guys other than good old-fashioned socialist zeal. What were they looking? It didn't make sense. Why would they leave the jewels and rip open the walls? It didn't occur to me just what the other cargo on board could be.
Me
was on a ghost ship in a ghost canal. The whole thing creeped me the hell out. Daphne's ship was always stocked. Save some valuables. Well appointed.